What's up, guys, and welcome to the Luxury Breaks channel. The custom Lego mock we're going to take a look at in this video is an Overland truck camper. It's modeled after the Earthroamer LTI and is a smaller version of a previous build we put together back in November of 2021. It's got a fully detailed interior and is built to minifigure scale. You can download the instructions for this mock on our website, and you can find the link to that in the description down below for those that may be interested. Before we begin our tour, if you're a fan of Lego and realistic custom vehicles built to scale for minifigures, then please like and subscribe to our channel and turn on all notifications so you don't miss any of our future uploads. Also, check out some of our other videos to see some more custom builds just like this one. Alright, so we went with white Lego bricks as the main color for this truck. We've got black trim along the bottom, black wheels and tires. Colors look really cool together, especially with the desert backdrop. We'll start our tour up front, then we'll work our way around the truck and get to the inside. Down here is our bumper, got our front grille, orange turn signals, headlights, a rear view mirror on each side, our windshield, and some windows up top above the cab where our main bed is. On the side here, we've got two rows of seats, so we've got two doors. Here's a little door handles, and there's another window on the side where our bed's located. Down here's a cap. This is where our fuel tank is located. We can fill up our gas. Right here is a door to our freshwater and blackwater tanks. Above that is a window, larger window. This is our booth dinette on the inside. Above the wheel is a large storage compartment. And then here at the back is our power generator and batteries for our solar panels up top. And then beside that is a hookup for electric. Here's the back of the truck. We've got a bunch of storage space back here. Here are the brake lights. And then we've got two separate storage spaces here, which we can open up. Take a look inside. And then above those is a bicycle or mountain bike. We've got a spare tire mounted on the wall here. The cool thing we can do is open up these bins, which are on hinge pieces. And here in the center is a storage locker where we can store some tools. We've got an axe and a wrench crowbar mounted inside. We can close all this back up. This side of the truck is pretty much the exact same as the other side. The only difference being this little storage compartment here, which we can open up. And then the main entryway door is right here at the back. We can open that up. And there's a stairs inside, which leads up to the main living area. Next, we'll take a look at the top of our truck. And we've got a skylight here above the main bed, which we can pop open, which allows the minifigs to get up on top if they need to. We've got a large selection of solar panels to power our truck when we're in the middle of the desert. We've got an antenna here, and there are two air conditioners here, some little fans. And then over here in the corner is our satellite GPS. So next we'll take a look at the inside, and we can get to that by taking off this roof piece, which is one large section. And then we can also pop off this bed, which sits above the cab. Here's the cab of our truck. We've got the two rows of seats mentioned earlier. We've got our steering wheel and a GPS on our dash. We've also got this little pathway here, so we don't have to get in and out of the truck. We can just go through this passageway, which leads to the back living area, which is located underneath the main bed. Here's the main entryway door into the living area. Beside these steps are some drawers that we can pull out for storage. There's also a cabinet here, which we can open and close. Here's our kitchen. Got a sink, a stove, our oven down below, and a little bit of counter space. And then above that is some cabinets mounted on the wall and a microwave. And then here is a large sofa, which we can fold out for an additional bed. Up front, we've got our bed. Here's the pathway that leads up to the cab. And we've got these modified plates that represent our ladder so we can climb up. We've got a remote just chilling here on the bed. We've got a bunch of open space on the sides and some windows. Directly across from the couch on the other side is the booth dinette and a window to look out. We've also got a TV mounted on the wall, and that's mainly for the bed. So it's got a good view of that there. And then we've got our refrigerator with a freezer up top. We've got some controls on the wall here for lights and air conditioner. And then finally, this door here leads to our bathroom, which we can pop open. Got some white tiles in there. Got a toilet, a small sink, and our shower head. So that pretty much covers everything on this Overland camper truck. If you've got any ideas or suggestions for some future vehicles, let us know down in the comment section below. I hope you like this build, and as always, thanks for watching.